We're gonna have a pier. I can guarantee you these things. We're gonna have a pier. The Rays will be at Tropicana Field. But the number one thing that I wanna see at the end of 8 years is that we increase the number of great passing schools. These DNF schools are killing our community. And we have to increase student achievement. We have to decrease the achievement gap, especially in African-American males. And we can do it with hope. Our doorway scholars, these young people that we identify in the sixth grade, and we partner up with a mentor, and we track them and we follow them all the way through graduation. The graduation rate of our doorway scholars is 93%. We can do better, and it's gonna take all of us to do it. But, so the legacy that I wanna leave behind, no more failing schools. That we have these passing schools, that graduation rates are high, and that we can adopt these programs to where kids can go into college bound or vocational training. But at the end of the training, there are jobs waiting for them at the end of the line. We gotta get our kids, we gotta save them now, and they have to be able to work.
Thank you so much.